Hello everyone, it is Monday. I don't know what is gonna get posted. I get guys like, this is kind of, I don't know if it's embarrassing, but it is telling, but it's honest, let's say that. I'm just being honest. It makes me sad when I post things out of sequence, like when I post something more recent, but then I have backlogged stuff that hasn't made it. Because then I feel like it's almost like backtracking or something. Would post in chronological order, but seeing that I don't know what's worth posting anymore. Oh, that's so sad to admit. Also, like, what stories are worth telling? You know what I mean? I don't know if I can keep telling these super sad tales.
She's my one and only. Yeah.
was like crying and shit. It's kind of paradoxical because it takes a lot to get here and yet it doesn't.
Yeah. Ecstasy, in order of ecstasy. Next time.
God, I get into some weird places. Is that the hero's journey into myself, damn near at this point? But just into the world. The world is like flowing into my man pussy and out of my man pussy, man dick. This is weird, dude.
Thank you.
Empire. Like, wow, I really can't control, definitely cannot control everything. You can try to mitigate, try and do some things. Restricted to bar chords. That's why I like doing that. That shit was dope. That's why I got that little bit of John Mayer. I got this extra black dimension to me. This black soul shit. My dad has it too. I know he does. He loves music so much. My dad loves music a lot more than me. I just rage. It's just rage for me. Thanks.
I am my pain. Time to say I love these.
think I'm going to wrap this one here because it's long enough. And yeah. Love you, Lisa.
I love you, Lisa.